बीटीसी माइनर्स सेंड बुलिश साइंस अहेड ऑफ हाल्विंग। न्यू क्रिप्टोकरेंसी एक्सचेंजेस लॉन्च इन इंडिया एज बिजनेसेस सीक आंसर्स फ्रॉम आरबीआई। अवार्ड विनिंग फिल्म मेकर टॉर्स्टन हॉफमैन लॉन्चेस बिटकॉइन डॉक्यूमेंट्री क्रिप्टोपिया। द बिटकॉइन हाल्विंग माइट ब्रिंग एटलीस्ट अ टेम्परेरी डिक्रीज इन माइनिंग कॉन्सेंट्रेशन। वेलकम बैक गाइस टू अनदर एपिसोड ऑफ एक्सपर्ट स्टूडियो एंड प्लीज डू फॉलो अस ऑन यूट्यूब एंड ऑल्सो फॉलो अस ऑन ऑल द सोशल मीडिया सो यू आर नॉट गोइंग टू मिस एनी ऑफ मेजर अपडेट। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर सम हाउ नंबर ऑफ वैल्यूएबल थिंग्स एंड वैल्यूएबल न्यूज विच आर एंटायरली इम्पॉर्टेंट फॉर द ट्रेडर्स एंड ऑल्सो फॉर द होल्डर्स। First of all, I will show you something very, very important. Right now, the BTC dominance is about 67.1%. And here you can see it by yourself. At this time, the price of one BTC is about $9,694. And there is about maximum, as per my point of view, I think 48 hours are left for the halving. So definitely the price will go up to, you can say, 11,000 to up to, you can say, 12,000 maximum. So we can see it, okay, and also you can see it by yourself, all the altcoins are also moving uptrend at this time. So right now I am going to share the latest news. First of all, the best news is basically from here: new cryptocurrency exchanges launch in India as businesses seek answers from RBI. Here you can see the Indian cryptocurrency industry has been growing rapidly despite the nationwide lockdown and the and all the issues. The two new trading platforms are launching in India while existing the crypto businesses seek clarification from the central bank, the Reserve Bank of India, RBI. New cryptocurrency trading all the platforms launching in India at this time, they have to answer RBI first of all before launching and everything, that from which basically points and from which themes they basically got the money and everything for launching these exchanges. Second news is basically entirely a good news. Here you can see it by yourself. Award-winning filmmaker Torsten Hoffman launches Bitcoin documentary A Cryptopia. Here you can see it by yourself. This week, filmmaker Torsten Hoffman launched the cryptocurrency-infused documentary Cryptopia, Bitcoin, Blockchains, and the Future of the Internet. Basically, Cryptopia discusses the powerful economy and flourishing ideas that stemmed from Satoshi's invention through the eyes of some of the industry's well-known movers, and you can say the main thing is basically the movers and the shakers. So here you can see it by yourself, Bitcoin, blockchains, and the future of the internet. You can read each and everything that what basically this guy, the filmmaker Torsten Hoffman basically share all the things regarding the BTC. That is entirely a good thing, so you must have to read each and everything over here. So the next news is basically here. Here you can see it by yourself. The Bitcoin halving might bring at least a temporary decrease in mining concentration. The flood season, government and BTC rally would play in favor of Chinese miners. As we all know that halving is going to come, so definitely the miners will not get as much rewarded as they were in the past. So definitely there will be, you can say, I'm not saying a huge decrease, but at least 15 to 16% decrease in the mining concentration, especially from the Chinese miners. So here you can see it by yourself. So the last thing here you can see is basically, it is our last news: Bitcoin miners send bullish signs ahead of halving. Here you can see it by yourself. There are some bullish news from the mining industry ahead of BTC halving. Miners are hoarding BTC, expecting higher prices and buying rigs in the thousands. While the recent rally has made older rigs profitable once more, thus pulling many miners away from the exit door. So these things are basically taking the miners back in the industry at this time. As you can see it by yourself, that the older rigs are performing very well. So definitely miners are not going to take an exit. So when miners are not going to take an exit, then definitely it means the price will not go you can say entirely up, it will basically maximum, as I am telling you at this time, hardly it will go up to, you can say about 11,700 or maximum up to 12,000, not more than that. If you like my video, kindly hit the like button and also share this video with some of your friends. Thanks a lot.